This is number 5 of Fishing Planet. Going to be doing some hopefully bigger fish fishing since I got new gear now. This is number 5 of, alright, so that's good. I had to make sure my screen was going. So let's go ahead and go into the game. I'll probably stream for about almost 2 hours here. That's what I'm looking to do. Happy birthday, Fishing Planet. August, we are celebrating Fishing Planet's very first birthday. It's been around a year. Yeah, all the discounts and shit like that. They're just trying to get people to pay money for the game. I plan on doing this whole game without ever paying a dime. That's my idea of what I want to do here. So, I almost want to go to New York. I haven't been there yet. There's walleye, there's crappie, there's sunfish, and there's pike. And pike are the ones you really want to go for there because they're worth the most, right? As far as size goes, I don't know how big they get in this game. Northern pike in real life, I think the record was like, how was it, 20 pounds or something? 18 pounds? No, it could be like 30. Because I know muskie gets up to like 60 or something like that. Anyway, so I have $531. I have everything that I want to buy, pretty much. So I think I'm going to do this. I think we're gonna go ahead and buy a license for this place, and we're going to give it a shot. But first, what I want to do is I want to look at the lures to tell me what the fuck I need for these guys. So casting spoons, these are good for pike. Okay, good. Good. What do we got? Medium spoons, stroke, ring range. Wide range of game fish, pike, salmon, trout. Okay, so it's pretty much going to be the spoons that are going to be the pike lures. I mean, in real life, you actually use more like big spinners. They're like this, but they're fucking like, 8 to 12 inches long, and they have multiple treble hooks up the thing, and they got the big, big fuzzy bodies on them. Or you use suckers, like bait suckers for them. Or there's actually a topwater lure that has like a prop in the back, and that one's huge. I actually have one of those in real life. It costs like $15 or something like that. I haven't caught one on it because I've only used it a few times since I've had it for like four or five years I've had it now. So maybe 3 or 4 years I've had it. But yeah, anyway. So yeah, it looks like we're going to be all right. I could probably catch them on the shad too. Would be more likely, most likely. So let's go ahead and go over to licenses for New York. Let's see. So I pretty much have to buy an advance. I don't have a fucking choice in that. All right. So we'll buy a 1 day advanced. So buy. I have purchased this. Okay. And then we'll go back. We'll go back out here. And we're just gonna go straight to New York. Let's do a day, see how it goes. So there's two spots here. As far as I know, pike are really like big weed beds and stuff like that. So we got this area on the right side. There's some huge spikes here. Holy shit. So we're looking at a 7 o'clock. That's 5, 7, 9, 12, 3, 5, right? So 7 o'clock is a huge spike. We get it here at 5. We're gonna want to move to 6 just to get on that front end of that spike. So we're gonna go on this side, and I'm just gonna throw the casting spoons first. All right, that's because these are 3/4 ounce. These are some big boys. Let me go ahead. I'm gonna be really pissed if all the fish are over 5 pounds, these pike, because I'm not gonna make any fucking money. Let's see. What was I gonna do? I'm being stupid. What was I gonna do? Okay. We're gonna speed up to 6. So here we are at 6 o'clock. We're just gonna go ahead and cast this big old gold shiny spoon over here. Bloop. Right up in that bitch. Alright, here we go. Come on, first cast. Come on, your first cast. That would be awesome. You know, in real life, pike, you don't catch a lot of them. Like, you gotta go and throw lures on shore all damn day or in the weeds areas all day, and you might get a couple. I know there's one lake, and I can't remember the name of it, that I saw a fishing show on where they were catching them like crazy, but they even said, like, just that lake's just, it's a really good lake for them, is why it's like that. Otherwise, it's really hard to catch them. On a constant basis, anyway. You're lucky if you catch one or two a day in most places. I got 5 trophies in one day. Oh, good for you. You got 5 trophies, man. You're trouble. Shut up. All right. Like I said, this is my first time doing this. I don't know. My guess is they're in the middle of the top echelon, just like the bass. This kind of weirds me out. This whole. Can I go this way? Here. Whoa, what was that? Oh. It was like, go back, bitch. It's like, oh shit, I'm sorry. Ah, this might be better. I bet they're over on this side. Degrees here? Oh shit. Be lucky if I catch anything here. So I throw this right up in there. Oh, right in that spot. Good shit. I'm just gonna toss this straight out and see what happens. Damn. Come and hit land. Oop, yep. got a fish. There we go. I think that's a pike. Is that a walleye? That's a walleye. Why am I catching a walleye on shore? Oh my god, it's a perch! What the fuck? You see this thing? What the hell? A 2.2 pound perch. Holy sweet Jesus. How much is that worth? That is absolutely insane. Oh, it's worth $16. Wow. That's fucking crazy, man. Wow. That's just nuts. We're right back in that spot again. Another place pike like to hang out are in bays, like bay areas, big coves, things like that. Man, I'm right here. Come on, chill the fuck out with that shit. Get right here, right on. Oh, I went over and hit the land. Oh, I got right in there. Holy shit. This way? Right there, if it happens. Boom. Wow. Drops it down. It still likes to go up, I hate that. Well, I got something. It's out there in the middle. This might be a pike. It looks like a pike. We dove down deep. Oh, that's gotta be a pike, right? Yeah, it's a pike. Booyah! Oh, that's a grass pickerel. What the? That's a trophy grass pickerel. Fucking grass pickerel, man. I hate them because of Missouri. Put a bad taste in my mouth with those fish. Missouri! Two trophy fish already. Kind of crazy, right? I've caught so far a trophy fish. All right. I gotta look up real quick. Where on this lake? Hey, fishing. Hey, man. Go fishing, planet. Be your tight spot. Trophy pike level 5. Go! Season soon. Grass pickerel, grass pickerel. Trophy redfin pickerel. Is that what's in here? It's not northern, it's all those? Young northern pike. Stop and go action? Is that what it looks like? Huh. All right, well, we're gonna give that a try then. Sorry for making you guys wait. So pretty much he went like this right here, and he's done. Well, he threw way farther than this, but we're just gonna try and get out there as far as we can with this. Again, pretty much that little pocket right there that I threw in before. Yeah. This doesn't seem to be working as well as just reeling it in. There a snag right there? Gonna reel this fish in now. Alright, so I'm gonna try to just throw over this area. Boom. That's it. I should just switch it up. Try a different lure, right? Go to this one. My handy dandy lure. Put it right up in that pocket. Boom. Oh, come on. Boom. Bam, right in there. All right. It was rough. Really, really rough. Let's go over here because I saw the other guy fishing over here. Like right here. I don't know if he was fishing like right here or over here. I wanna, you know, if I throw across this, just throw across and see what happens. Dunk. I'm in the water. Oh, it's on the bridge. Okay. So let's try it right here. This is weird. Not used to this yet. Try the front of this. Dock. Dunk. Okay. A lot of deep holes here. We're at peak bite time now. It's just not, oh, I think that was a hit. Deep ass lake. Try it like this. Oh shit, yeah, I like this. Let's try this. Boom. Damn. I am just. I am a fish out of water here. And I sound like an asshole saying that. Not an asshole, it's stupid. Sounds stupid saying stuff like that. Alright, so. Let's try and get back in here, this little fucking area back. Maybe I'll reach them right back in there. Can't see back here. Nope, too far. Nope, too far. And that's still too far? Oh, that was right on the money. Try it again a little bit, but what the fuck? That's not land, it's just weeds right there, isn't it? I guess that's considered. Maybe that's just out of bounds. Maybe the game just thinks that that is out of bounds right there. There we go, right in there. Ooh, you slow that shit down. And then we have to go to the stop and go retrieve. You know, I really don't want to. But it's not about what I want, it's about what you gotta do to get the fish. Throw that bitch up there. Right? So stop and go. This is really bad because these peaks for the fishing are huge on this day. Huge. So I should be we're just bringing them in like crazy right now. Yeah. Get out of the fucking snag. I can't seem to catch one to save my life. I might be crazy, but I'm gonna go back to my trusted shad lure. This thing has been so good to me everywhere I go with it. I've already wasted 40 minutes of the peak fucking fishing time. Oh, I knew it! Look at that! Look at that. As soon as I put the fuck gold shad on, they're like, BAM! Woo! Fuck yeah. Bring it in, bitch. Daddy needs a new Corvette. Let's go. It's not a big one, it's a young one, whatever it is. Fuck yes. This is when you start to lose all hope. Be a northern. Trophy grass pickerel, we're gonna keep them. Because it's a trophy. Meow. All right. Here we go again. Oh my God, there's a fish right there. You see that? He wanted it too. Wanted that shit bad. I mean, I don't care if I catch trophy perch all day because they're worth tons of fucking points and money. So, I mean, that works too. Oh yeah! Come on, buddy. Get another trophy perch. Please, another trophy perch. This is awesome. Look at that. See, they switched to this golden shad, man. Another trophy perch! Look at this shit! Oh man! That's what. Dude, if you could catch. Shit, I threw way too far. If you could catch a full stringer of those, you would make a fuck ton of experience and a fuck ton of money. Because they're so. They don't weigh very much, and they give you a lot of experience and a lot of money. Right, let's go, let's go. Yep, keep it right in there. That's a perch spot right there, man. Yeah, it's all in the lure. It's all in the lure. Gonna fish gonna come? Can you come after it right now? Huh? No. Of course not. Of course not. I don't know why I expect that. Boom, right up in there. Like a little bay area right here. Sort of a bay area. Right next to that log. Fuck, there was one right on it. Oh no! I did it again! Son of a bitch! Oh my God! This is so intense now! Oh, these fish are crazy! You hear me, motherfuckers? You're all crazy! Throw it across here. Yeah, let's just throw it straight across over there and see what happens. I get snagged in the weeds, but I'll get out of it. Nothing, huh? Alright, alright. I got you.
Slow it down.
Learn my lesson with that shit. Give us some time, bitch. Boom. Right on the money. Damn, right in there. Fucking perfect. Ooh. What are you going down for? Oh, he's on it. Dude, he was right there. Did you see that? Another one! Look at this shit! Not even. can't believe you can do this. This is awesome. It's like real life shit right here. Oh, he's right there. Oh, look at that shit. That's crazy. Come on. Come on. I can't believe you can do this. I'm gonna get one of these bastards. Come on. Come on. We go up and down. Yeah. Those are all big perch too. That's what they look like. Really big perch. Hey, buddy. I'm like breaking the game right now, probably. The game's going crazy because I'm not reeling it in. Oh my god, he's right there. Look, there's a fish right there on the fucking pier! I can't hook him! He's on the fucking pier, I can't do anything! No, can I pick him up? Ah, god damn it. That is so fucking funny. That's a perch too, the trophy perch. Oh, there he is. Come on, eat it, motherfucker. This is so crazy. I can't believe I can't catch him. There he is. I'm trying to make them chase it so they can get the hook in their mouth. Yeah, they seem like they're just fucking with it and running. Oh, one was on it. There he is. What the fuck? Let's give him a little more line. One. Look at that. He just kind of stared at it. So super slow. This one. He's on it. He's on it. And he ran off. I guess I can't catch him unless I throw. That's crazy, though. Maybe you can catch him, but the fish want to eat it right there. Look at that. I keep getting hits. I keep pushing my shit to the side. Look at that, see that shit? Oh, you little motherfuckers. You're gonna give me a heart attack. There he is. There he is. Come to daddy. Come to daddy. What the fuck is that? Oh! Grass pickerel, release. I keep in that bullshit. He was black, did you guys see that? He's like pure black for a second there. It was weird. I'm gonna move my mic over here. Alright. Oh god, he's right there. Eat it, motherfucker! God, they won't eat it! They're just like, nope, 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 nope. I can't fish from here? Come on, man. Why not? The water's right here! That's some bullshit. I'm gonna throw through these and through the weeds and really catch them. I'm gonna go right through these motherfuckers. fucking trophy perch over here like crazy. This is what I'd rather I would have, is the trophy perch than the pike. Well, I don't know, northerns are probably worth a lot more. Yeah. Alright, alright, alright. Not fucking around over there. Let's just change it up. Cause them's the rules. Yeah. I know. There's a fish. They're following it, but they're not hitting the fucking thing anymore. What is this? Don't understand. Could be it. I need to stop and go on the bottom. There's a hit. Oh my god. So annoying. I mean, you can see my line getting pushed to the side. Fucking fish hitting the lure, but they're not eating it. I'm gonna do this. Let's try worm fishing this thing. I really just want to catch those trophy perch all day. I mean, if I get a normal northern, I'm sure it'll be worth tons of points and money, but it just seems like it's super hard to catch one. Or I'm just a fucking noob. I need to switch this thing from beginner to intermediate, because I think I'm intermediate now. There's another hit. They're hitting it, they're just not eating it. Maybe there's a glitch. Maybe I glitched it out by doing that shit on the dock. Let's switch lures real quick. One third. It's too light. Blah blah blah. Ooh, murder man. I'll laugh like it's a perch on this. Go back to my shad. Alright. Big fucking perch right there. Since they like to be hanging around this bullshit, I'm gonna do what that guy was doing. I'm gonna start fishing in this. I'm gonna fish right in that motherfucker right in there. Boom, right in there. Up. 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 Get off the fucking ground, man. Right over here. Jesus. Can't win with these fucking fish, man. You sons of bitches! Well, let's see what the peak times are. So 7, 8, 9, about 9 o'clock I need to move over to the next one. It's maybe too low of a dip. Oh shit, it's almost 9 o'clock. So fuck my life. Ooh, I can get all the way across this bitch. Look at this. Get off the dock. And now they're not even hitting this fucking lure anymore. Let's try a worm. Dunk. Virtual eat worms, I know that. I don't give a shit. It's just like when I went to Colorado, my first try there was terrible. Looks like I pulled it out of my ass and catch like 15 trophy virtual bass. My doo-doo brown worm over here. Splash. 10 hours later. A hit. They're hitting it, they're just not getting caught. I don't understand this. It's like I'm bugged.
That's not what I meant to do, asshole.
Oh, shit. Oh, stretch, stretch. Ah, stretch some fucking legs. All right. Yeah, yes. That's bam, big motherfucker. All right, right side near the weed. Our casting spoon back on. Ah, this is hard. Boonk. Got him. That's northern. Oh god, don't lose him. Don't lose him. The fucking northern. Now bounce him out of the water. Northern Pike. Wow, 71 points. Keep that shit. We're gonna head and move forward toward the next one, which is 3 o'clock. So we'll do 2 o'clock. 2 o'clock. Okay. See if it's still peak time. And it is. Okay, good. That was really interesting. I was just reeling it in too. I wasn't stopping going it. Is it? We're good, we're good. 71 points for a Northern, that's pretty good. I only matching one of the trophy to bring you. Water has gone way up in temperature. Might help a lot. We were right in there, I think, last time I caught him. Alright, here we go. Speed that shit up. Because he was in the upper echelon. Was a very hungry northern pike. Okay, well then we'll just go over here after some trophy perches, won't we? You motherfuckers don't want to cooperate? I'll just catch your other fish. What the fuck? Let's back to the shad real quick. We can't get a good bite on that. Get over here on the edge. There we go. And boom. Boom. Oh, that was too short. Not gonna catch anything now. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Ah, shit, I hit land. No good. Oh, shit. I did nothing. I made it. These fishes don't give a shit anymore. Fuck, you see that? Can't stand this. Another fish right there. Gotta catch one right here. Just one. That'd be so fucking amazing to catch just one right here. He's on it, and he ran away. I think it was right here when I threw it. Threw it right in there. Switch back over. Gotta get these. I gotta get into these motherfuckers. This is just like terrible. Try silver. Probably gonna make a difference, but no, you never know. Alright. Whoops. Twitchy finger. God, I can't catch these to save my life, man. Shit. Donc.
Oh shit.
I'm not even trying to fuck with the walleye. Oh shit. They're all bottom feeders. Like, they don't eat off the bottom, but they live near the bottom. Do these catch walleye too? Blah blah blah. Lake trout. Walleye too, huh? You know what? We're gonna fucking try. And walleye out in the middle of the fucking lake. I got 30 minutes left before I gotta stop the stream. Shit! Hello, 3 o'clock. I think we're at our peak time now. Fuck. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do here. This is just terrible. Let's look at the map again. So 3, 4. Oh no, it's so we need to jump up to 4 o'clock. Man, fucking all this up. God damn it. Oh shit. I don't know what to do anymore. Can't even keep the damn lure up. Can't have shit to save my life. Let's go to 5 o'clock, let's go to peak time. Fuck it. Ooh, way back in there. Man, this is just super hard. I mean, trout fishing is way easier than this. They were like, "We give you those trophies, you're good." I'm like, okay, thanks, fuckers. Good thing is I have a day's worth of license. Fuck my life. I let it go too to see if you could grab it, and grabbed it for a split second. It wasn't enough.
It wasn't.
Pitchy, pitchy, pitchy. Who knows, maybe this will work. Yep. Ooh. Now, I was thinking about that too. I was watching that video of that guy fishing, and he had so much line on his reel that he was able to throw it way over that corner over there. Maybe that's the money spot. So I need to buy a 1,000-yard thing of 6-pound test and then come back here, and maybe that would give me the opportunity to start catching more of these northerns. Yeah, I mean, if they're way the fuck out there, who cares, as long as you're reeling in, right? Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna get out of here. Yeah, I'm sure I wanna leave. I mean, $73 and 225 experience for, whoa, negative 107. So that's $107 on that trip. Oh well. That's life. Alright, yep. Boosted durability. Okay, so. Let's go into lines. 12 pound, 6 pound. That's not braid though. Well, shit. Line sensitive fish? Fuck it, we'll buy this one. Alright, let's go back here. This fluorocarbon can go home. Braid can go home. Braid can go home. Braid can go home. Mono can go home. Get that shit off. Braid can go home. 143 is all I get out of this. Wait, what? It says there's 1,545. Cut that line. Cut that line. It's only 141 yards. How does this have 1,500? That's not what I bought. I bought 500 yards. That's fucking hilarious, man. I'm gonna sell all this shit. Like, why do I need this much line? I don't. Let's sell it all. Sell all the breed. For $1. $1. If I need any more, I'll just buy some more. I'm gonna keep this 10 pound test in case I ever actually use it. Gonna keep this 6 pound braid, cause you never know. 492 yards of it. All this 4 pound mono, I could probably just delete all that shit. Just go ahead and delete all this mono. It's taking up space. I don't use 4 pound tests anymore. This is that gold stuff that I paid for. Spent gold on it. Don't even use it anymore. There we go. I could trash this too. And I could trash this too. Right, so this is all I need now. 6 pound and then the 10 pound stiff. Not sure how I'm going to do it. We don't even have 5 pound tests. It's 3, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. It's really weird. 12, 6, 16. Yeah, 16 pound test. 6, 8, 12, 6, 10, 10. 6 pound, that's braid. 500 yards of braid. Low vis green. 1,000 yards. 16 pound test. Jesus. Fluorocarbon. Fluorocarbon. So fluorocarbon is probably the best line in the game. What do we got? 1,000 yards of that stuff? 6 pound. Will I be upgrading soon is the bigger question. 500 yards at 9 gold. Let's do that. I now have fluorocarbon. And I'm guessing this is going to help my hookup ratio. So let's do this. Cut it. So now I have 160 yards of fluorocarbon on there. Jesus. Trash that. I could have sworn I only bought a 500 yard thing of it. Let's see. Mine. Where's it at? Not that one. This one. Yeah, it's only 500 yards. Look. 500 yards. 500 yards. 500 yards. And it says I have 1,500 yards of it. Look. See? 1,400. I mean, I shouldn't complain. It's free. It's free line. Pretty much. That's fucking hilarious. Alright, now I got the best line of the game in on there. The fluorocarbon. And I only have 10 minutes. So let's go ahead and actually I'm just gonna go to the free day. Do a free day real quick. Let's see how well this thing does. Okay, bite's gonna be awesome in the morning. So let's put a Shaddy Shad on here. Line's always green. Even if I have fluorocarbon, the line's still fucking green. That is fucking amazing. Alright, here we go. First cast. Super smooth. Okay, we're gonna go to the honey pot right here. This spot is always amazing in this lake right here. I pulled like four fish out of the same spot right here before. That's what I'm talking about with the shitty recovery speed that these. Some of these reels have. It just makes it super hard to fucking do lure fishing. It's annoying. And this fucking game pausing like that constantly is annoying as shit too. Do it fast. There we go. I didn't even think about doing that here.
Come on. Come on, fishies.
No, they ain't having it today. There we go. Nice bass. Nice spotted bass. Boom. Keeper. Try the other side real quick. How much is that fish worth? $13. That's not bad. I probably should break down and just buy a better spinning reel with a higher recovery speed. Yes, I made $13, I know. Any fucking day now. Reels. Spinning reels. Bam. 31.5. At 12, I could buy one that's 31.5 too. But it's not 9.9 pounds of drag on it though. That one's close. That one is super close. A 3,000 line capacity? What? Wow. A 2K line capacity. What the hell's the fucking capacity of mine? Didn't say. Yeah, so either I wait till next level to get one of these. I mean, that Magfin Prima is pretty fucking nice. 11 pound. Damn. That's next level too. $320 though, it's gonna cost me my fucking life. 27, 31.5. Actually, I'll probably use that for a while, won't I? Because I'll use 8 pound test on this. Fuck it, let's do it. Bam, bought it. Okay. Rods, spinning rods. I still have my 8 foot lure weight up to 3/4, which is what I'm using. Nah. I can stick with this one. Yeah, so do is we'll set this one up. Bam. No, I need to put 8 pound test on this one. What is this? That's an 8 foot rod, right? Yeah, that's my 8 foot rod. This can handle 8 pound test, so I need to go buy 8 pound test. So line. Fuck it, we need to find 8 pound fluorocarbon. There's 10 pound fluorocarbon. I really don't want to put 10 pound on there because it's a 9.9 and I'm afraid I'll break my fucking reel. Another 9 pound fluorocarbon. 6, 6, 8. 300 yards. 300 yards. 500 yards of 8 pound fluorocarbon. There it is. So let's go buy that. Golden Daddy. I'm using all my gold now. I'm probably gonna hit myself later for all this. Anyway. And then 285 yards, cut that. And then we will put let's put this big fucking spoon on here. Bam. Thermal tackle is optimal. Bam. Bam. What about you? Are you optimal? Won't say. Thermal tackle is optimal. Alright. Alright, let's go hit this real quick. I got like 2 minutes. I could probably stay a little bit longer than that. So just go ahead and go real quick. So again, it's going to be early morning. This is not what I'm using anymore. Thank you. So now I'm using this bad boy. Hopefully the rod doesn't break, because that would really suck. Oh yeah, look at that recovery speed. It's too fast. No! It's so hard to find a rod that'll, or reel that actually reels lures in properly. There we go. You got a fish. I put it at full tension and what is that? Oh, spotted bass. I was like, wait. So we are using, we better be using the 8-pound fluorocarbon. Yeah, 9, because this says 9, so 9, there's 8, which is what's on this one. Okay, so let's go back over here, let's do a 3/4 cell jig with these. Let's get straight out, I'm gonna see how far I can get with this. Boom. 170 yards. I need to go to Colorado now. Fuck going to New York. That's our peak time. So that's our peak time. And then 5 is our other peak time. So let's go ahead and just zoom over to 5. There's a fish right there. If you saw, he was chasing and I didn't let it go. I didn't stop it fast enough so he could grab it. Because the recovery speed on this is pretty fast. Yeah. Damn. I didn't notice he was chasing until it was too late. All right. Well, I got some new digs. I'm wondering if I can catch alligator gar now. Oh, no, I can't because I don't have the medium cut bait yet. I can buy shad, though. Let's see. Baits. So, yeah, see, I have small cut bait. Small minnows, trout, pike, bass, fly bass, medium heavy weight, so bobber. I'll get that for two more levels. So this was a big fucking fish. Well, this will catch gar. No, scale, catfish, gar, and bowfin, burbot, bowfin, they're the same thing. Yep, catfish, sturgeon, and gar, so medium's gonna start with gar. Gar, 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 gar. And then this is, weird bait, very weird. Target fish, bass, pike, salmon, gar, big old shiners, and large minnows. Spawn set. Anyway, that is gonna be the end of the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed watching me not really catch much and have kind of a shitty time. I think I'll stream again today. Oh no, I won't. I won't be streaming again today. Tomorrow? So tomorrow, and then tomorrow I'll probably go to Colorado to go trout fishing again. That which will probably get me to level 12. Thanks for watching. Follow. Tell your friends about me. Share me with other people. Try and get me out there, man. The more people watching, the better. Go to my YouTube channel, Slinky B. You can go there. Subscribe. Watch the videos there, too. Like it. Love it. Want some more of it. sorry for not talking too much. I'm kind of tired. Drank a little too much last night, and I got up early because the sun was coming through my window and all that sort of shit. So, yeah, pretty amazing shit. Hopefully, I'm trying to get big enough to where I can actually buy a proper mic and video editing software and everything else I'm gonna need for this. So, like I said, get my name out there, let your friends know about me, get people to follow, and it'll get better. I promise it'll get better and better as things go by. Right now, it's just really minimal. So. Do all that for me, and I'll make sure I entertain and play games that you guys like, things like that. So, you guys have a great day, have a great weekend, enjoy your Labor Day weekend. Really get out there and enjoy it. Have some barbecues, be with the family, go camping, whatever, because I'm going camping and fishing, stuff like that, you know. So, enjoy your guys' weekend. Catch my videos, because I will be streaming this weekend too. I have a 4-day weekend. So yeah, should have just ended it right there. Like, yeah, thanks and have a great weekend. But all right, so have a good weekend, guys.